Previously on Spiderman.
Who dares? I speak, coward. Face a worthy foe. Spiderman?
He's stealing Octavius's device. That was Eddie Brock.
I don't want to believe that you pulled off the heist today, but I've got to make sure.
Daredevil!
That leaves one question. Where's Rhino?
Cat!
Phase one completed. Let us begin phase two.
No one can control the symbiotes. No one!
And now, Spider-Man 2.
Welcome, true believers. Stan Lee here to bring you yet another scintillating tale of superhero derring do. Now it appears that trouble has found our arachnid hero yet again. So get ready for a pulse-pounding, web-slinging tale of shocking revelations.
Beast, what's got you bounding about? Not a sentinel attack, I hope.
Greetings, my web-slinging compatriot. I noticed perchance your diurnal patrol and thought I would provide you with information of a practical and necessary nature.
Thanks for the show of interest, Beast, but I've been doing this for a while now. I think I'm okay.
Indeed. We shall see. Would you mind telling me what this is?
That's my trusty spider compass. It shows me where to go when I'm out and about.
I do believe you are correct, sir. Since you're so smart, why don't you try following me? Pretty good, Webhead. Now I've seen these all over the city.
This gives me more webbing.
This guy looks like trouble. How do you think we should deal with him?
Using square and circle, I can punch and kick. And pressing triangle, I can shoot my web.
Superior performance, Spider-Man. I'll wager you could use one of these.
One of these will give me more health.
Splendid thus far. You're almost there, Spider-Man. It appears to me that the safeguarding of the Metropolis is in capable hands. Should you ever require more assistance, feel free to pay us a visit at the Mutant Academy to run through our Danger Room training simulator.
Sure, Beast. I'll do that. Thanks for the pointers. Huh? What are they up to? That hero thing, Spidey. He won't get far with that Spidey tracer on him.
Hey, whoa, web freak! Being followed.
I know. You go on ahead. I've got something planned.
Looks like this is the place. Now I know I have that invite here somewhere. If this were a movie, someone would spring a trap right about... now! All right, Chuckles. You're gonna tell me everything you know.
I ain't telling you spit!
I thought you'd say that. You know, I've never really suspended a man like this before. I hope this web line holds.
Okay. They said something about an airfield. Hangar 18. It's all I know, I swear.
Now there's a good thug, you see? You're not as dumb as you look. Yeah. Look out!
Get up, wall crawler. I'm not done beating on you yet.
Shocker! Nice to see you too.
Ooh, you like that, huh? Well, hold still, because you're gonna love this.
I believe that's all the time we have for today. I think we made some real progress today, Shocker. I really do. Hey, when you get to prison, remember to share your feelings with the group, okay? See, what was it that thug said? Hangar 18, right? There's a Hangar 18 at the airfield. I don't need pointy ears and a cape to figure out that this is probably another heist.
There's Spider-Man. Arm the bomb and clear out.
A bomb! Something this size could take out a whole city block! Better find the mercenaries and figure out how to turn it off. Looks like my hunch was right. Now to see what these guys are up to. Serious? Wait a minute. That looks like the same briefcase that Shocker stole. If I can get this one, I bet I'll figure out what's going on here.
The cops will be here soon. When they show, make sure they have a good time.
They're gonna ambush the cops, and with some pretty heavy gear as well. I better hurry and take those machine guns out. And I'll get the bad guys. Oh, wait. I don't have a sidekick. I guess a handy-dandy spider tracer will have to do while I rescue the pilot. Rise and shine, Captain. Okay, now that the pilot's safe, I have to get to that helicopter. Just hope whoever's behind this isn't one of those island base in the middle of nowhere types. I don't have that much web fluid. Wait a minute here. That guy has a case too. Bet they're responsible for that train robbery. What's so important about those cases? Huh? this.
Times change, Spider-Man. I do what I have to. Some other time, spider jerk.
And what's this? Looks like Spiderella's going to the ball.
We are close to our goal, gentlemen. The device you see before you allows an average citizen's body energy to power a city block. In my hands, that power would be limitless. We need Dr. Watts to finish the device. Only she knows where to find the missing piece.
Yeah, plans and speeches are all well and good, but I think you're forgetting about one thing. Spider-Man.
I've already prepared for that eventuality. Let me introduce our insurance policy. Enthusiasms, enthusiasms. What are mine? What is it which gives me joy? Destroying Spider-Man. A man stands alone, facing the web-slinger. This is the time for what? For individual achievement. But in a mob? Part of a team. Tomorrow night, the good doctor will be attending the Science and Industry Ball. I'm gonna get the doctor myself. But I get nowhere unless the team takes out Spider-Man. Spider-Man! Better start making sense, lady. Zeus says what?
Just six of you against one woman? That seems a bit unfair. Unless that happens to be Electra, in which case you're toast.
Come on.
Yeah, come on.
What am I paying you fools for? Don't just stand there after her! Don't know where you think you're going.
I was just gonna see if they had any more of those Empire State Building snow globes. Hey, do you want one? There. I hope that holds him. Because there's still a damsel in distress that needs rescuing. What the? Maybe that woman was Electra. What's this? First Hammerhead and now Sandman's back. And what do they want with a doctor? I know she works at biotech. I've seen her there with Connors before. Maybe he knows what this is all about. Come on, Doc. Boy, it sounds like Connors is in some real trouble. I really need to limit myself to one rescue a day. Wow, maybe this wasn't the lizard. This amount of damage would do the Hulk proud. Now come on, Doc. Give me a sign here. Let me know you're okay.
Relax!
What happened to you?
Electro was here. He wanted information on the BioNexus project. He's assembled all the parts. But he's still not able to make it work.
What is this BioNexus device?
It amplifies the bioelectric energy in living beings. On Electro, it'll make him a god. You have to stop him, Spider-Man.
But how do I stop him, Doc? What's he missing?
I don't know what it is. Dr. Watts kept all the secret notes about the final phase of the project secret. Go to her lab. It's on the other side of the complex.
Thanks, Doc.
Whoops.
Hold where you are, Spider-Man! Failure to comply will result in the use of force!
Sorry, boys and girls, but I don't think I'm gonna let you arrest me today. what happened in here? Well, let's hope the computers came through undamaged. Bingo! I'm in!
Huh. Blah, 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 blah.
Huh. Sapphires, huh? Oh, now I see. Where is anyone gonna get a jewel that size? Where are you, Electro?
Not so fast, bug! For tonight, you're not gonna be the only one who gets squashed!
This is a new low even for you, Electro!
I'm the one you want.
Fool! This was never about you! This was about power!
Oh, how you doing? Hey, how you doing?
I have to get this someplace safe while they're fighting.
Give me the jewel, Spider-Man! Give me the jewel, or this one dies!
Okay, how about a trade?
Throw the jewel and I'll send the doc. I can fry her before she ever reaches you.
Let's hope you're wrong, Electro.
Checkmate.
Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa!
Are you all right?
Ugh. Did anyone get the license plate of that lightning bolt that struck me? Where's Electro?
He left. I'm not sure where to.
I think I might have an idea. Your power play ends tonight.
Tonight, Electro dances with the gods!
What the... Now what's this all about? Ugh, I need a new agent.
Full house, aces over kings. I win again.
I was never any good at poker.
Oh, so close, so close! If it weren't for Spider-Man, I'd be a god now!
Would you shut up?
No!
You know any other games? All I know is this poker.
Nah, but maybe they know a few.
Hey! You guys know how to play Go Fish?
Wes Merritt's a mutant? I knew it! Hey, are the X-Men hiring? Well, somebody has to root for the bad guys. Hey, I think I know that guy. It's Spider-Gap. I could swear he was doing that the last time I passed by here. Where'd he go? All right, that's coming straight out of your security deposit. Wow! He does windows, too. Whoa, she looks dangerous.
Oh, come on, Carl, not again. This is the third time this week.
No debugger and no RAM make Dave go crazy. I guess Ben is up to his normal shenanigans. Yes, nice texture, good contrast. Brent, this time you are responsible. There may be more of them. I should look around. You move me, Jim. You really move me. Who needs milestones when you can web swing?
Believers, Excelsior!